issue associated with our economy and business cycle. And then in the last decade or so, since we as Republicans have gone really downhill with the foreign policy has become a very important issue. So I have spent a lot of time on that, but, you know, the evidence is out there. Well, I think this is one of the reasons why there's such a strong response, especially at the beginning of the year, when they're realizing what they're inheriting. They're inheriting these problems and the debt and the entitlement system, and they're inheriting a war that should have never been fought in the first place. Certainly could be helpful if we had more oil and we declare oil.